about my life before Iona, not very long before Iona, but I used to teach PE and sport. And I often liken what happens in the art classroom to sport. There's a lot of training that goes into developing the creativity and innovation. We play a very competitive game, pitching our skills against time frames and chosen media. 295 students in the junior school alone represented Iona in winter sport this year. 343 junior students took art this semester. And in the two rooms behind me over here, there are over 1,500 artworks on display. And that is a lot of training, match playing, and triumphant wins on display tonight from our youngest artists. So congratulations, boys, and I think I speak for everyone here tonight when I say that your work is simply amazing. Let's hear it for our boys.
I do want to, on behalf of the college, thank the staff who've helped create this, thank all the families whose resources went into creating this beautiful place that we have. Art has always had a place at Iona. It hasn't always had a place like this at Iona. However, you know, from one of the very first things people see when they walk into the school is an art precinct, and that is a good message for people, that creativity and expression are a valued part of the school. So I would like to thank you all for making the effort to be out here today, and this is one of those great treasures of our college community.